of the United States of America, and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Good morning, Cougars. Welcome to SCTV News for Friday, August 30th. I'm Jose Saavedra.
And I'm Trey Adair. After a month back at school, you've earned a day off. We have a long weekend ahead because this Monday is Labor Day and school is closed. So enjoy your Monday off and we'll see you back on campus on Tuesday morning.
And since we've been back for a month, it is already time for your first progress report of the school year. Quarter one progress reports close next Friday, so make sure you're keeping up with your grades and check with your teachers to make sure you can earn the grade that you want.
Congratulations to all the Cougars who now have a parking spot they can call their own. We had a great turnout for last night's parking space auction. Cougars purchased dozens of spaces and the class of 2025 raised hundreds of dollars. Now we look ahead to next weekend when all auction winners are invited back to campus to paint their own space with their own unique design.
It is Assembly Day on campus. The Fall Sports Assembly takes place during third block. Please report to your teacher before you head to the gym. Most third block classes will attend first assembly. However, if your third block is in the E or K building, you will have class first, then go to the second assembly.
Any Cougars interested in dancing at the school are invited to try out for Club Palm. Our very own dance group works to get dancers ready to try out and dance at the collegiate level. Club leaders are looking for dancers who are committed and hopefully have some dance experience, although it's not required. If you plan on trying out, there is a Google form in the club's Instagram bio. Tryouts are Monday, September 9th after school.
Football is at Madison today. JV at 4:30 and varsity at 7.
That's all the news we have for you today. Have a great weekend. Rah, rah, Cougars!
Cougar Pride!
Get some!